Hello everyone, good morning students. Dear friends, in previous class we take and discuss a very important chapter of your syllabus, which is areas related to circle. And in previous class we take and solve some important questions based on that topic. Now dear friends, in today's class we also take and solve a very important chapter, which is areas related to circle. And now we take and solve some important question based on the same topic. And the question is, look, this is the very important question. An arc of a circle is of length 5 centimeter. Is of length five pi centimeter. And the sector it bounds has an area of bound. Has an area of 25 centimeter square. Okay, find the radius of the circle. Find the radius of a circle. Now let's see exception. Look here, what is the question? Is the question is an arc of a circle of length is, and have the sector it bound has an area of 25 centimeter. To look, first of all we form a circle, and this is O be the center of the circle, and length of an arc of length it bound has an area of 20 pi. Now look, so this is suppose the center of the circle O, and let us take AB, B and R, and the area this region is given as 100 pi centimeter, and the length of arc is what? 5 pi centimeter. What we find? We find the radius of the circle. Let us take R be the radius of the circle. Then look, what I do? Look, dear students. Now, let R be the radius of the circle. Then area of sector. Pi r square into theta upon 60 we take, and that is area of sector is given as what? 20 pi centimeter square is equal to pi r square into theta upon, we take equation number 1, okay? And length of arc, length of an arc is equal to what? 2 pi r into theta upon 360. So now length of arc is what? 5 pi is equal to 2 pi r into theta upon 360. We take equation number 2. So in this way, dear friends, first of all we form two equations. This is based on the area of sector, and this is based on the length of an arc. Now we divide it 1 by 2, dividing equation 1 by 2. Now, equation 1 divided by 2, so we get what? This is 25 upon 360 upon here this is 2 pi r into theta upon 360, okay? Now look, here pi pi cancel to each other, pi pi this is cancel to each other, 1 r also cancel, and theta upon 360 whole cancel. So we get this is 5, 4 are 20. So 4 is equal to r upon that is 2 is left in the denominator. Now we do the cross multiplication. So we get r is equal to 4 into 2 that is 8 centimeter. So in this way, the radius of the circle, the radius of the circle is what? 8 centimeter. Okay. So in this way, you can solve each and every questions of your NCERT exercise based on this topic. So this is one of the most important questions. So please do more and more practice, dear friends. Now we take and solve some other important questions. Now your question is find the area of the sector of a circle of radius centimeter and central angle 45 degrees. Now let's see its solution. This is a short type of question based on the area of sector of a circle. Here find the area of sector of a circle of radius given. First of all we write given radius of the circle is what? 228 centimeter and the central angle is what? 45. Central angle is what? 45 degree. We find the area of sector. Thus, the area of sector is equal to pi r square into theta upon 360. This is the formula for area of sector. Now 22 upon 7 into r square is what? 28 into theta is what? 45 upon 360. So 7 folds are 4 the, now 4 will cancel to each other. So this is 45 is 6 now. 45 to 4. 8 times this is, so now this is 4 to the 2, 14. This is 308 centimeter square. So in this way, you can solve that type of questions. Okay. Now we take and solve some other important question based on this topic. Let's see. Take a very important question. And the question is a piece of wire a a piece of wire 20 centimeter long, 20 centimeter long is bent into the form of is bent into the form of an arc and arc of a circle and arc of a circle subtending an angle of subtending an angle of 60 degrees at its center. Okay. Find the radius of the circle. Now let's see its solution. Look, dear friend, this is a very important questions. One of the most important questions of your syllabus. Let's see its solution. Here, look. Look, a piece of wire of 10-20 centimeter is bent into the form of a circle. Okay? So means piece of wire 20 centimeter long is bent into the form of a an arc of a circle. Okay. So let's see. Let us say as AB be an arc of a circle and let O be the center of the circle. Okay, if we join OA and OB, then this is the length of an arc and this is the radius of the circle and a center angle at the center. Look, a piece of 20 centimeter long is bent, wire 20 centimeter long is bent in the form of an arc. So length of arc is given as, okay? Length of an arc L, that is length of an arc AB is what? This is length of an arc L is what? 20 centimeter and is bent into the form of an arc of circle subtending an angle of 60 degree at its center, and the center angle which is subtended by that arc at the center is what, dear friend? 60 degree. Find the radius of the circle. We find its radius. This is R. Okay, we find the radius of the circle R. So here, dear friend, we apply the formula ki length of arc. What is the concept of length of arc? Dear friend, the length of an arc is what? Let's see. We know that length of R, L is equal to 2 pi R now. So length of an arc L is 2 pi R into theta form 360. Now look here, the value of L which is given in our question, that is what, 20. So here we put as 20 is equal to 2 pi that as it is, and R we find R into theta is what, 60 upon 360. 0, 0 cancel to each other, 6, 6 is 36. So we have 20 is equal to 2 pi R upon 6. So now 2, 3 is 6. Now pi r is equal to
दिस इज 60, तो आर इज इक्वल टू 60 अपॉन पाई,
60 अपॉन पाई सेंटीमीटर. ओके, तो दिस इज द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ द गिवन क्वेश्चन. तो इन दिस वे डियर स्टूडेंट यू कैन सॉल्व दैट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन आर. दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस ऑफ योर सिलेबस. सो प्लीज प्लीज डियर स्टूडेंट्स डू मोर एंड मोर प्रैक्टिसेस ऑफ दैट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस. आफ्टर दैट यू कैन सॉल्व ईच एंड एवरी क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज बेस्ड ऑन दिस टॉपिक. नाउ डियर स्टूडेंट वी टेक and solve some other important questions based on that topic. Let's see. Now, the question is, take a very important question based on this topic. Now look, a chord AB of a circle of a chord AB of a circle of radius 10 cm makes a right angle at the center of the circle at the center of a circle. Find the area of the major and minor segments. Find the area of the major and minor segments and take the bulk of pi as a chord
3.14.
Now let's see its solution. Look here, a chord AB is given in our question.
So let's see here. Let us take O in the center of the circle and O in the chord of the circle. And OA and OB
are the radii of circle. Makes a right angle at the center. So this is the 90 degree. Right angle is 90 degree. This is 190 degree. Okay. And the radius of a circle, radius 10 centimeter, means OA is and OB is equal to 10 cm respectively, and find the major and minor segment. So this is segment, you know that this is the segment of the circle, dear students, because you know that the area bounded by an arc and a chord of a circle is called segment, area of segment. So this is what, this is the segment of a circle. So area of segment is equal to what? Area of sector, suppose that we take a C. Area of sector OACBO minus area of, okay. Now here radius is what? 10 cm. Central angle is what? 90 degree, and that is area of minor segment AB. CA, AB, CA is equal to what? area of sector, area of sector OACBO minus area of triangle AOB, okay. Now, so area of sector is, you know that pi r square into theta upon 360 minus area of triangle AOB, you know that the formula 1 upon 2 r square into sin theta, this is the formula for that. Now we simplify them. Look, so this is 3.14 is here. This is 10 into 10, theta is 90 upon 360 minus 1 upon 2, 10 into 10 into sine 90 degree. Okay, now look here, 0, 0 cancel to each other. This is 4, 2 5s are, 2 2s are, 2 5s are, okay. 2 5s are 25, so 3.14 into 5 5s are 25 minus 2 5s are 10, 10 5s are 50 into sin 90 is 1. The value of sin 90 is, now we multiply this. So this is 3.14 multiplied 25. Sir, okay, I'm going to know that it's changed. 78.50 minus 50. So we subtracting them, so 78 minus 50 minus 50 is what? 28.50. This is 28.50 centimeter square. This is the what? This is the value of its minor segment. The value of minor segment is equal to 28.50 centimeter square. Now we also find its corresponding major segment. So for finding the major segment, we just use the concept area of circle minus area of minor segment. Okay, now let's see. Now area of major segment is equal to area of circle minus area of minor segment. Now area of circle is what? Pi r square minus 28.50. So this is 3 point into 10 square. Now we have, this is 100. 28 point. This, now this is 314 minus 28.50. This is what I get. We get at 285.5. This is the area of its major segment. So this is the concept of that question. So in this way, you can solve each and every questions of your NCERT exercise based on this topic. Now in next class, we take and solve some other important question based on these topics. Okay, so please do more and more practices of that type of questions.